What's up, guys? So I'm back on the RTG to give a club update, and if you were in my stream on Thursday night, you'll know I got my hands on Romario. We got him in the free spin and he's been insane so far. So he's taken this account to a whole new level, but he's not the only one. There's been a few other additions to the team too. So if we go look at our club, the last time I would have done a dedicated RTG video would have been around when I was getting these players with Messi. I've done a video on Messi, I believe. I think I did one on this De Bruyne and I did one on Kante. So those player reviews were kind of part of the RTG series. So the team has come along very well. We're getting some good player of the week luck. And we actually transferred that player of the week luck into Epic Romario. So I'm pretty happy with that. But yeah, you can see elsewhere we've got three Sakas now. So we got Saka at the start of the game. We got this Saka in a 5-star ticket and then this Saka here. As a free-to-play player, I have obviously nominating contracts to use, and they're kind of important. I bought Daily Blind and Pepe, so he was 4-star Daily Blind, and then Pepe was 5-star, and those two were amazing. So I'm definitely happy with them. You guys should get them on your accounts too. I did get Suarez. I'm not the biggest fan of him. I bought him because I like him in real life, but he hasn't been doing it for me, unfortunately. So you know, see there, 9 games, 1 goal, 2 assists. But this man here, Romario, has been doing it for me. This guy's been amazing, so he's gonna help me climb up the ranks. And then also we got Neves in the daily penalty game, so we have Neymar and Neves now. And then I finally got a keeper, and this guy looks insane. So we're gonna take a look at this pack in a moment. This Provedel, every goalkeeper stat above 85, so he's gonna be insane when I get into game with him. I haven't had the chance to use him yet, but he does look quite good. So if we go in here and see what packs are available, got 2 free spins in Spain, 1 on Argentina. And then my coins. I haven't spent any of my coins yet. I've still got 1,500. So I could go into the packs and buy a Messi or a Griezmann. I wouldn't really go for Griezmann. I don't like him. Or I couldn't even go for England and get Bellingham. To be honest though, I think because I have this Bellingham on my main account and I actually use him in my main team, I don't think I'm going to go for this pack. I think we'll make this RTG a little bit different, use a few different types of players. So we do have the 1,500 coins. I think we're going to go into this pack here and spin it. On my main account, I have Odegaard, but I think that's like, I had a Hoyland as well, I had that one, but I haven't had any of these other guys really. So, and there is actually some decent players in here. I'm not gonna do a dedicated kind of tier list in this video. If you do want the dedicated tier list video, let me know and I can try and make one, maybe get Gianni involved. But I would like this Bellingham here. He does have double touch flip flap and soul control, so the level 3 double touch looks very nice. And then Haaland. Haaland's not great in this game, but because he has very high weak foot on this version, he will be effective. So I would like both of them. Let's actually just do the spin right now. Let's not dwell on it. Let's just do 100 points, see if we get either of them. I think Haaland wouldn't be bad just because he has super sub and he's a bit different than Romario in terms of his physical. So Haaland probably would fit in very nicely. And we've gotten who? Plays for Inter. Don't even recognize this guy. Carlos Augusto. Okay, I don't think we need this guy. Yeah, stats wise he's not great, but skills wise he's terrible. So yeah, I'm not gonna be using this guy. We'll release him. We'll get to 28k GP. Not that we need too much GP. We have got 2 million GP at the moment. Okay, we'll go into the Spain pack and see what we get here. So I hopefully get Yamal, so I don't have to spend GP on him. But if I have to go for GP Yamal, I'm fine with that. I did make a video saying not to use coins in this pack. I don't think it's worth it. I actually think the GP Yamal, he's like 1 or 2 stats less. He arguably might be better on the GP version. Okay, and we got Fabian Ruiz. So actually, I think he looked really good. I kind of reviewed the pack in that video as well. I thought this guy looked very good. And he was my kind of player of the tournament in the Euro. So I'm kind of happy to get him. Now, I don't really need him because I've got Pogba already and I want to use Pogba. Just because he's a rare player and he's good in the, he's actually quite good in the game. His problem is he can only play center mid, he can't play DMF or AMF, but Fabian Ruiz, he'll be different. And okay, we've got Yamal. Okay, so I've reviewed GP Yamal on the main account and he's in my god squad. But we've got this Spain one now, so we'll get our hands on him and see how he does. This guy Yamal has insane player ID, he's amazing in this game, so I'm very happy I got my hands on him on this account, whether it was this version or the GP, but we'll take that version. And then from this pack here, I think, all right, so I've already got Alvarez. I think the only two I'd want are Messi and Martinez. I've already got a Messi, who I'm quite happy with. He's amazing. Although I do like deep lying forward Messi's. So I kind of want this one. And also I have this guy on my main account. He was quite good, except for his speed was low. And I don't usually notice low speed on centre backs. I noticed it on this guy. But I think on this account, excuse me, I think on this account there won't be a major issue. I think we'll be fine with this guy. So yeah, either of them, I'll be happy. I still have actually another spin on this to do after when I finish the events. So we could get our hands on both of these potentially now. I won't be using the coins to finish the pack. I think I'll be just settling for the free spins. We've already got Alvarez and now we've got Cunha. Okay, now I do play a three at the back, so he could play left mid. If I look at his stats, he's very, very well rounded stats wise. So if he could even get position trained in the center mid, he might be of use, but no, not with them skills. It doesn't even have interception, one touch or true pass. Yeah, this guy's not good either. That's a shame. And that guy used to be really good in PES. I used to use him years ago. Okay, so with the coins now, we don't, like, we have too many dominating contracts, so we can probably buy all the four-star ones. But with the coins, I think I want to go into this pack. I think this pack looks amazing. I think I might do a dedicated video review on this pack. But basically, I've already had a look at it. I'll remember kind of off the top of my head who's good. I know Kvara's good, Calhanoglu's good, Pellegrini's decent. He's a whole player that's really physical, so he's kind of rare, a bit like Hullet, although he doesn't have aerials, we already. If he did, he'd be really good. This Ederson looks insane. Great box to box. He has one touch, true passing, and interception. So he looks very good. Aerial and fighting spirit too. Ferguson, not particularly interested in him. But he is Scottish. So, you know, I could use him. I could pretend he's David Turnbull or something. Lloriente, no double touch. So not the greatest. And then off the top of my head, this guy, Perez, looks very good. Great stats and great skills for centre back. Pulisic is a decent super sub. And then I think it was this guy here, Gyasi. Yeah, this guy looks really good as well. He can play everywhere. So yeah, we'll open the pack here. I don't know when to stop. Like, I don't know how many coins I should use. We'll just do two spins now and see what we get. And then in a further video, we can decide. I'll get your guys' input. Maybe you guys have spun this pack and got your hands on some of these players. You'll let me know if some of them are worth it. Then for the first player, we got Pulisic, is it? Okay, Pulisic. And do you know what? That isn't terrible because I play a left wing and a right wing in my formation. So he will be decent as a super sub, and he actually has got decent finishing, so I'm actually not too fussed about that. I don't know if I'll use him long term, but it is worth giving him a try. I'm not the biggest fan of that Diaby, the match pass one, so I might drop Diaby for Pulisic. And then for the second player, I think I want that Perez guy, the center back. He has great skills. And we've gotten Pellegrini. Okay, I also play two AMFs, so obviously you've seen the tactic at the start. I could fit this guy in an AMF and it would be good because he's kind of got some defensive abilities. I didn't have interception though, but yeah, this not bad there so far, not bad at all. I think for the nominating contracts, there's no one else I really want. I know Kimmich is really good and everyone loves him, but I never really like him too much in this game. In the J League, I don't think there's anyone. It's not even a 5-star, there is 4-stars. Well, I'll have a look at the 4-stars off camera and see which ones are worth it. We have got some 5-star GP tickets to do. Well, that's 3-star. We'll do that off camera. And then 5-star forwards. There's no one I could really get. Is there like a Mbappe I already have? A Ronaldo maybe? Haaland maybe? I don't think there's too much that could do. And I've got... Oh, we got Neymar. Okay, now I do have the Santos Neymar. But that one doesn't have the greatest type possession. This Neymar could be... Could be a useful AMF. Yeah, okay, Neymar. All right, Konami. You want to give Romario a friend? All right, I see what you're doing. Okay, so yeah, you can see there at the top we have 2 million GP, and then also we do have, let me show you, 30 skill trainers, and I still have events to complete, so I can probably get 40 skill trainers before the next video, and we can probably do a skill training opening. But yeah, that's the kind of club recap. I think my ambition for divisions is to go to Division 1 as the kind of just minimum. That's the minimum target. And then I don't know how much time. 8 to the 8. Okay, so two and a half weeks. I don't know if I'd have time to get top to 1,000 or 500. But if I continue my form, I could be getting rid of show of it. So we'll have to see. But yeah, that's not terrible. I definitely want to get this guy in the team. De Cattelier is kind of a similar player, just more attacking. He's also a tall hole player though, but just more attack minded, although this guy is not that far off from Pellegrini. And then I want to get Pulisic in as well, or we'll go I'll go Suarez because I'm not really liking him at all. So yeah, pretty good. I'll have to actually. No, I'm gonna have to get Yamal in too, maybe for Mbappe. Oh my God, we're already dropping Mbappe. We're a couple of weeks into the RTG and we're already dropping Mbappe. That's crazy. All right, but yeah, that's the end of the video. Not much too in depth. So I just want to kind of refocus everyone on where the RTG is at and then where he's gonna go going forward. So we will be going for Division 1 on stream. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.